Hey, so I'm working on my friend's Squier P bass. I got it all jigged up here and was just checking it out. And I want to show you a little something. A lot of people don't realize that necks flex as much as they actually do. But check this out. I'm going to hold the camera still. Now that body is totally clamped in there, and this neck can really flex it that much. This neck has a hump in the middle, so I gotta level it out. But crazy, right? I just had to show you that. Now the hard part.